Hi, this is Ria Mae.
And I'm Dan Talevski.
And we're playing Who Knows Who.
Yeah, exactly. Damn. I can't live without my phone at all. I'm on it 24/7, like talking to fans and posting Instagram lives and everything. I'm addicted.
It's true.
Mm-hmm. Ria, all the way. Why is that though?
Because I'm from Halifax and it's the best city in the whole world.
After I just said I love social media. I need a break though.
You've taken a break though, right?
I did actually. I'm back, yeah. But it's healthy to take breaks.
Yeah, I deleted my Twitter. Yeah, I'll probably go back on it soon.
Yeah, you need to. I was mad at you.
Sometimes you need a break. What kind of a stranger?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I would make it awkward. I kind of like awkward. Like at like the repo stuff.
Yeah, I was like.
Sorry.
Like that. And I'm like this with everybody, even if I like really, really like them, which I do. Like you, I go.
Yeah, she's like,
I'm more
she loves me. I mean. The way you feel, cause I can't hide it, I can't hide it. And I can't get too close, cause I'll have my hands on you. I can't fight it, cause if I get too close, then I'll be all over you.
No offense. I was gonna say me, and that's not a good thing. Are you a good dancer?
Yeah.
I was gonna say me, and that's not a good thing, but all right, I believe you. If anyone says that they're a little bit good, they're better than me.
Uh-oh. So. We'll see you on stage.
Dance off.
I'll message this girl, and like 3 days go by, and I'm like,
it's not 3 days. No, I always get back, but sometimes it takes a little while.
This is so lame.
Yeah.
You have to save the voice on tour.
You gotta save the voice. You won't catch us at the after party. You'll catch us at
the last show.
Maybe the last show. Yeah. But yeah, we're more like the morning. Like Dan texts me at 7 a.m. And I'll usually respond by 7:30.
Or sometimes actually right away. Actually, the morning is where I can get you.
Yeah, we're morning people. Yeah, we're not night people.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I'm the king of playlists. I have the best playlist.
Dan has the best playlist. Some people say that I have the worst. Some of my close friends say that. They don't get music though. They don't get it.
Yeah, they don't get it. I have the best playlist, so follow my playlist.